Hey guys, today I'll be teaching you how to look like you're using Zen in Murder Mystery 2. So Zen costs 800 diamonds. How you can look like you're using Zen without buying it. All you need to do is buy, oh not that, buy anything from, like you can buy the chocolate milk like me, and buy the slash e set. Once you bought that, which just 300 when you combine them all, you could do this. Wait, first, I'm just gonna go here. Wait, I'll just go in here first. That's where I just teach you from the bins. No, not here. I'm gonna find a good place where we can't get murdered. This looks like a good place. No, here. First you need to do I'll just cut to the next round. Guys, I'm back. Now I'll be teaching you how to do it. All you need to do is do slash E set. What? Slash E sit, and then you do this, and then you should hold your chocolate milk or something or your toy, and then looks like you're doing Zen. See, I'm floating while I'm holding it. I'm floating. It looks like you're doing Zen with a milkshake. So yeah, subscribe to Burrito Yang if you want to see more of these videos. Everyone say hi to YouTube. I think you believe me. I'm not that famous that way. So, to Burrito Yang. I'm not lying. He doesn't believe me. I'm gonna do it again. Slash E. What? Okay. Okay, that's it for today. Goodbye, guys.